Now, I know you blind, man, but you gotta see this.
Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just gonna be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building with access to the casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV, a key code access, and in places, a swipe card.
Hey, are you pointing again?
Oh, my bad. Habit.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for
security. Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan!
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut the door.
Alright, cool. This the security card reader that Zero sent over. Now all we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
Look out, Black! Don't believe me, we're calling the cops!
Wait. Get rid of that. Okay. We're grabbing ourselves the getaway vessel.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
I guess the bike was the best idea.
Aliens are talking to me on my car radio.
Some people have lives here.
He hasn't been spooked yet.
Baby, this is not good.
You haven't heard the last of this. Happy person.
My shoes.
I suppose that has even gone up a bit. Not even a little bit.
Point comes in so many flavors.
You're violating my space bubble. I just so enjoyed my time in Europe.
See? Shut up. I've actually gone now.
Wow, it's nice and tight.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Guess that's her. Oh, maybe not. Oh. Okay. Too close. Ooh. Off again. Close.
I like Didier's accent.
Well, that's it. The shrimp will be arriving shortly. Wait around and make sure he doesn't make it to her house. Oh, I just gotta wait for him. That's not him, is it? Oh, wait.
So this is what that waiting thing is?
Hey, you think this is funny?
He does it. No, well, stopped again. There he goes again. There goes the cat again.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look.
Perfect. Oh, hi, Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
Just bought me a red mission. Whoa, oh no,
can't you see me?
I'll get you on your eyes.
This more than you, I think.
If I saw a key, Holmes. Charlie!
Oh, you're too kind.
Hey, move!
No. Uh-oh. He's getting done.
The door's open, Master. Come on in. I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know. I know.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me.
Hey, if you good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx.
Get the move on!
That was it. Okay. That's all I had to do. Okay.
What's happening here?
Oh, my, can I not do one now? A date with her?
Come on, man, move.
Let's see. Girlfriend. Still got another robbery I can do. Here's the robbery again. I wonder, do I have to keep wearing the gimp suit for that one though? Maybe.
I never wanted to.
You can see my face or CJ's face. Well, maybe I should get some more body armor before I do this. Wait, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
Get out of the road, asshole! That's a foul!
There we go.
Guns and ammo, all top quality. Works well in a crowded area. There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Hello?
Life is a terrible mistake.
I think I smell a hura, ese.
Where can I find a secret shop?
Spoiled brat!
You're calling a spoiled brat. Gonna complete this heist. Westerns, I think.
You should
seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up. We can't hear you back here.
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off.
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'm gonna go shut off the city's power source. Who's look after these fools for me?
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Nothing can go wrong. Go to the airport. You're going to need a plane. Parachute onto the dam. Now. Get rid of that. Oh wait, does that mean I need to pick up a parachute? Oh well. We'll see what happens. Gonna do some flying again. The door's on the other side. Oh God. Oh, what? Wait, no. Behind me. Okay, okay. No. That's probably what it is. No, come on, stop. No. Darn it. Oh, God damn. No. Oh wait, there's a... Oh shit, there's a corner. Corona! Damn it. No. No. Don't point down. Come on. Oh, no. Pressing triangle. Why won't I jump? No, don't go. No, don't. So why? Multi jump. This thing trying to go. Damn it. There we go. Will I land? I probably won't land perfectly into the icon. The marker. Ooh. Oh, maybe I will. No. Make my way to the end of the damn tray. Not a great start.